Today, we're going to be running our Boss VE8 into an amplifier. We're going to see how to do it and what you can do with it. I'm going to be using my Fender Rumble 30 bass amp, which has a nice, clean, clear sound with electric guitar and whatever else I plug into it. I'm going to be using the Perimeter 4 for the outputs on my Boss VE8, giving me a left and right mono channel. And I'm going to be using a quarter inch coming out of the Boss VE8. It's going to be going into the 1-2 inputs for my Fender Rumble. The guitar is plugged into the VE8. So we're going to see what that signal sounds like going through the VE8 into the Fender Rumble amplifier.
I'm going to plug in the quarter inch there. Now, if you only had one output, you could use your headphones as an output.
Before we start looking at different adapters and how you can connect your Boss VE8 to your guitar amplifier, I want to explain something about cables. See these two different cables? This is a TRS balance cable. This is a TS unbalanced cable. This usually means that you have two channels right and left that will go out and in. This means that you have one mono channel that will go in and out. Some mixer inputs have balanced, some have unbalanced. If you plug this into an unbalanced input, it will either not work or you'll hear one channel, which means your sound is going to be much lower. So sometimes you can plug it in till it clicks and then unplug it, and that'll solve the problem. Sometimes it doesn't. Usually your headphone outputs are TRS, which means stereo, balanced. There are a couple different connectors we can use. We can use a 1/8 inch balanced and send it to two unbalanced channels, or we can take two balanced TRS, quarter inch, 1/8 inch, and send that out to a balanced channel. To hook up your Boss VE8, you're going to go into the headphone output right there. Anything with a headphone output means it's going to output a stereo sound left, right. For this case, it would be to hook up your 1/8 inch balanced into your headphone output, and then the other end, a splitter, the two unbalanced cables are going to go into channel 1, channel 2. That'll give you both tracks through these cables. Let's turn this on, see what happens. Let's see if it's... It appears... Oh, well, it did separate channels. It appears that the guitar is only coming out of the one channel, which is how I have it set up. Doesn't sound that bad. I was surprised that this sounded this good, but it does. If you were in a bind and you needed to do something like this, you could. I will point out, too, that I really don't play with an amp. I usually play through a PA system. When I was looking through for an amp, I was looking for something that was real versatile, and it seemed that the bass amps, you could use them for just about anything. So if you haven't purchased one, you might want to look at that. And also, there are the standalone PA speakers with power that you can usually have 2-3 hookups. You might want to take a look at that as well. So take care, have a great day, and go out and make some music.